And on the south end of town, a truck fire shuts down I-25 south of Arapahoe Road. You can see the flames shooting out of that vehicle. No injuries, but this is causing one heck of a traffic jam. That's because at the peak of rush hour, all southbound lanes of 25 are now shut down at Arapahoe Road. And the light rail is also shut down because of the flames and the smoke.